Dudes, they have John Wick right now at the item shop. John Wick is in Fortnite. They have John Wick in Fortnite right now. Dudes, you gotta get John Wick right now. Right now, go to the store. Go get it. Go get it. You got money, gotta get it. You gotta get John Wick. John Wick, let's go. I had no choice but to get it. I had no choice. I hate Fortnite. I hate these guys for doing this to us. I just got the money on my wallet. For something I really wanted to get, including my subscription. I had to use my money. That was my subscription. They screw with us, man. It's their fault. They've done this. You've done this to us. You've done this to us, Epic Games. Why? Darn it. I can never get what I want to get because they come out with John Wick and they literally force us to use our money for this stupid Fortnite. They have to pull out John Wick, John freaking Wick, to force us to pay them. Why? I can't. God, I hate Epic Games. I hate Epic Games. I had no choice. There is no choice in the matter. This is John freaking Wick. Let's go. I got the sledgehammer too. I got nothing left. I was gonna get something with the money, and I can't do it now. And now I'm broke again. Once again, thanks to Epic Games. I had no choice. I had to get it. I just got it. John freaking Wick. Let's freaking go. That's what I have to say. Let's go. John Wick. John Wick is. I can't fathom this. John Wick. John freaking Wick. Keanu Reeves. John Wick. Let's go. Let's go. It's over. It's over.